snowy.
My eyes were really droopy, but I really do believe.
Hey, let's go up the hill a little further. Come on.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
My mom and dad can't fly like that. Oh, no. And then I heard some footsteps in the hall outside my door. The same old Christmas trick my dad had played since I was four. He stands outside my bedroom, yelling ho ho ho, because he knows I don't believe in Santa Claus. No way.
He knows I don't believe in Santa Claus.
I think my daddy sees me from my door, but he pretends he's Santa anyway. Every year he tries to fool me, but I'm a big boy now. I don't believe in Santa or his sleigh, no way. So I went back to my bed and I curled up nice and tight. I stared out of my window and I looked into the night. And then all of a sudden, through my window I could see Santa Claus was flying by and smiling at me.